So we've all known for 5 months now that the far left has been trying to hurt Trump by destroying the economy. They just didn't want to come out and say it. But now they're coming out and saying it. So here we are. The leaders, the Democrats, are openly admitting we have to destroy the economy. What they're doing is they are normalizing their conspiracy that they've been doing for the last several months here.
Ha 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 ha!